Welcome back. Tyler decided to just go ahead and get a different car finally. Oh, I thought you were gonna...
Don't kill him, please. He really likes this car.
Yeah, hit it.
That'll work.
All this trouble for a car.
I know.
I'm having, like, this guy just randomly shows up at the fucking golf club. He just wants to start shit with me. And I'm like, okay, alright. That's okay. Yeah, okay, the wall just suddenly appears.
This might be the last video, especially if he's like this.
He's a little cranky. He's cranky.
Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss.
I think Ken Rosenberg's been hit like a 50 times.
Yaw.
Stop it.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back! There must be an extinguisher here somewhere! Find it!
Carl, no witnesses or we're dead meat!
Got the extinguisher! I got the extinguisher! Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames! I'm gonna start up the meat track! Stand back! I'm gonna blast these flames! I ain't leading the way!
Yeah? You having fun yet?
Screw this! I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
Well, screw you, asshole! Ain't that...
What did I say? What did I do?
Nothing. My bad. Now take cover.
Holy fuck. What is it about my luck?
Huh? Yeah. What you gonna do now?
I'm screwed. We gotta do something. Well done, CJ.
Welcome to America.
Shit, this is insane. I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Okay, it's clear. You wanna get blasted, fool? What did you expect?
The exit's through the stockhouse.
Yeah, we're already halfway there. Come on.
Fucking glitches in here.
Glitches us in here.
Fuck. I'd be putting a bunch of satchels on him.
Yep.
Click!
Yeah, exactly.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's. You calm down and follow my lead. Oh, fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me, Harry.
I know the last time you worked with.
Nobody can stop.
He did help somebody take over Johnny's the city in Miami.
And so is his gang. Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. What you been drinking? Fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you dead. I'll think of something. I promise.
Why the fuck does he care? Why does CJ give a shit about him?
Because he has ties in Caligula's.
Oh yeah, because that's the fucking place where
that's the place where they fucking run dry, you know?
Get in there and be cool, like you've just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm. Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm. The
American Dream. Earlier it was the boss, so I mean. Where's your car?
Hey, guess what? It's loaded.
Oh, I'm kind of upset. That was a great call.
What's that D?
Dog.
Says live in Texas. Who's about to
bitch. Yeah, but like, yeah, we're like, oh, he just,
yeah, back and forth, back and forth.
I gotta be quicker than that. OG Low.
Mad Dog.
It's crazy. Mm-hmm. I'm about to jump off the top of this.
Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Jump!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
That's a washed-up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real play.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
I love how they both look the same.
Went boxing.
Yeah.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, come on.
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so, come so on, shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end. So,
everybody's like, jump! Jump! What are you waiting for?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog. You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at it.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn this town.
Man, jump.
Hey, you better fuck away. Better fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump.
Hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
Jump! You won't do it!
This ain't my usual mode of business.
He really liked that. Don't lose any of those boxes.
Show Buck the wall.
Stay back.
This is such a
don't take
weird
your clothes with you. But when you
teach him prayers to say, it's time. I'm gonna do it.
God bless daddy, won't you please?
Do it, you crazy motherfucker.
Bastard.
That would hurt still, though. I love how it crashed like glass.
I ain't never been alone in New York City.
It's time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot. Am I still the top rapper, Jew? Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl. Thanks, Carl.
I think we've had this conversation before.
Yeah, I think it was the Earth.
I feel like we talked over this over that video as well at the beginning.
Yeah, probably. And then of course we bring everything.
OG Love, you're a dead man. Dead man.
Dead man.
There's soda pop and the dancing street. So if
you want to have
fun. Alright, get yourself straightened out. Then we can get you back in the studio. Carl, what?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Alright, that's taken care of. Oh, excuse me.
Don't worry, there's a hospital right there.
It's just a hooker.
Oh, we'll be back on that. I shouldn't have a family.
Yeah,
she doesn't have a family.
She never really had a father figure.
Oh, okay. So she's gonna find that man in her life one day that's gonna be like,
yeah, the
what's
wonderful?
Why?
I have to say, Mark watches all those. Sorry, Mark.
I honestly don't care. Bring it on, daddy.
He's gonna punch you randomly.
Shut up. Yeah, he likes to punch you. Like, in the shoulder all the time.
Is daddy?
Yeah.
Daddy's really mean.
Your mission really sucks. Getting the blueprints of Caligula's.
I know it, you just stinking perro.
Look, just say what you gotta say. I ain't interested in a stupid game.
Stupid game? This is my heart you play with.
What?
No, thank you.
I love you.
Yeah, I hung up.
So you, bitch.
Flip Love. That's what I think of you. I got so cool to get.
Nice.
I got enough problems without you, but...
I warn you, I'm delicate.
Yes.
I gotta go.
Where? Not yet.
I
you gotta do the fish in the barrel, son.
Dude,
no, you ain't going. You ain't doing it.
Mr. Ron Fadley. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen?
I don't know if this or shall I say partners? I'm blind. Oh, no that. Shit.
Oh yeah, that's the whole mission. I forgot. That's the whole mission. Like, or shall I say partners? And like, that's the mission. Mission passed. Yep.
What? What?
That's the mission.
Oh, so that's it?
Yeah, that was it.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Yeah, good job.
Say who's on mission?
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leon family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturus, man. War. War. There's word of some triads
so,
that are something.
Would Grand Theft Auto 3 be before this?
I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Or after this. It'd be after this, right? Because that one guy, the main character of 3, killed Salvatore.
Mm-hmm. Long story short, this is not in order. None of this is in order.
Thank you guys very much, and we will see you in the next part. Our team spoke to one member.